नंबर 1 सीटेड बारबेल शोल्डर प्रेस टारगेट मसल एंटीरियर डेल्टॉइड. इफ यू वांट टू मेक योर शोल्डर बिगर एंड वाइडर देन दिस इज अ वेरी गुड एक्सरसाइज. ड्यू टू दिस द साइज ऑफ योर फ्रंट शोल्डर इंक्रीजेज वेरी फास्ट. यू हैव टू होल्ड द बारबेल इक्वली टू द विड्थ ऑफ द शोल्डर एज अ शो इन द वीडियो. यू कैन डू इट सिटिंग और स्टैंडिंग. इट इज अ ग्रेट एक्सरसाइज. इन द फर्स्ट से डू इट विद द लाइट वेट so that your shoulder muscle are warm up. For this you have to do 3 to 4 sets and 10 to 12 reps. Number 2 dumbbell Arnold press target muscle side and front shoulder. It is also great exercise for getting a good cutting in the shoulder muscle and giving the shoulder a 3D shape. But many people are not aware of this exercise. It increases the size of the side shoulder and front shoulder. Whenever you bring the dumbbell down, rotate the dumbbell so that the load is on your side shoulder and front shoulder. Do it sitting so that your body will not move. Number 3 seated dumbbell lateral raises target muscle lateral deltoid. This is a favorite exercise of many people due to which the muscle of your side shoulder grow very fast, giving your body wider look. But many people do it standing and using a heavy weight in the beginning, which does not get their form is right. Do this sitting so that you can do it properly. It is a isolation exercise. If you bringing the dumbbell up, then you have to bringing the dumbbell up to your shoulder level. Number 4 incline dumbbell reverse fly target muscle real delt. Friends, whenever you do shoulder exercise, never miss the real delt muscle. So we will do reverse dumbbell fly on incline bench. You have to set the bench on an incline lock and lean down with the help of the chest, using a light dumbbell to get a good load on your muscle. This increases the size of your trapezius and real delt muscle. Great cutting result in back and shoulder muscle. Number 5 barbell front raises main target muscle anterior deltoid. Many people jerk while doing this exercise, which can lead to injury, so choose the weight according to your strength. Use a straight bar, holding the bar at a shoulder width. As you bring the bar up, bringing it up to your shoulder level, it increases the front shoulder very fast and bringing good cutting in it. You can do this with the dumbbell or on a cable machine.